defending needs to be up, so we'll do that with physicality. Actually, we might do passing with the chem style. In terms of play styles, he's got three. He's got flare, traveler, quick step. And then with, okay, so with chem style, passing and defending. And then in terms of price, he's 22k. This is an awful card. I would only buy it if Weston McKennie gets a good card and then you can link the two, because that'd be great. It'd be an insane duo. It'd be quite a nice one. But yeah, not a good card.